abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la si ri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan
bi hey Eba mi kore.
Sing this song with me.
Oluwa oluwa wa. Olorun olorun wa. Ah. Olowo ori mi o ma se. Aye aye.
O dupe to ko mi.
Oluwa mi.
Oluwa oluwa wa. Olorun olorun.
Spirit of the prophet.
Gbigbe ga ni Olorun wa.
We live to you, your God.
Eni to le gbogbo agbara.
The one that possesses all power.
Eni to le gbogbo iyin.
The one that possesses all praises.
Aiku aisai ti adibaje.
Irresistible, irreplaceable, irrevocable God.
Olorun irapada.
God of transformation.
Oba ti je mi ni.
God that is called I am.
Mo gbe oju mi soke.
I lift up my eyes.
Mo gbadura lona.
I pray today.
Fun gbogbo eda eniyan.
For all creatures.
Ti won gbo wakati iyanu.
That is the end miracle.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Iyanu to ma change story.
Miracle that will change your story.
Iyanu tawon eyan o be lowo e pe.
Miracle that people ask from you that.
Bawo lo se gbadura e
kan. How did you pray about this?
Ibo lo lo toro e fi gbo
bayi. Where did you go and your life changed?
Mo gbadura.
I pray.
Iru iyanu be.
Such miracle.
O ma sele laye.
It's going to happen in your life.
O ma sele laye.
It's going to happen in your life.
O ma sele laye.
It's going to happen in your life.
Iyanu to ma sele.
Miracle that will happen.
Ti wo gan oni le ro ara re pin
mo lai. That you serve, you not downgrade yourself again.
Emi o mo ru iyanu to
ore ti. I don't know that kind of miracle you are waiting for.
Amo mo n bere fun iyanu oji.
But I'm asking for emergency miracle.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oya gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
Olorun aya o lenu.
God is going to amaze you.
O ma ya aye re lenu.
God will surprise your life.
O ma ya ise re lenu.
God will surprise your way.
Olorun ma ya aye re lenu.
God will surprise your life.
O ma ya igbeyawo re lenu.
God will surprise your marriage.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
O ma ya ise re lenu.
He's going to surprise your way.
Ibi to
here you are waiting for joy.
O ma te olowo.
You are going to get
it.
Here you are waiting for blessing.
O ma te olowo.
It's going to reach you.
Bito
here you are waiting for mercy.
O ma te olowo.
It's going to reach you.
Olorun anu.
God of mercy.
Olorun anu.
God of mercy.
Olorun anu.
God of mercy.
O ya se ibewo nla.
Visit.
Si aye iranse ye.
Make a great visitation to this person's life.
Loruko
Jesu. Make a great visitation to this person's life. Make a great visitation to this person's life.
Ni akosile bibeli.
In the reading of the Bible.
Awon angel Olorun.
Angel of the God.
Won lo be Abraham.
They went to visit Abraham.
Ati iyawo re Sarah.
And his wife Sarah.
Ni ojo na.
That day.
Ni tan won yi pada.
That their story changed.
Ogun to ti ya won.
The battle that have been tormenting their
delayed
life.
Delay won ti ni.
Delay that they are having.
For many years.
Why won yo dun.
Ni ojo na.
That day.
Ni o pade won.
They met there.
Pelu iyanu.
With miracle.
Tori pe won ti wu egan lara won.
Because they been looking reproach of their life.
Won ti dagba.
They are old already.
Won ni owo lowo.
They have money.
Won ni dukia.
They have property.
Won lo gbogbo.
They have everything.
Won ni company.
They have company.
Gbogbo ti o ye keyan ni laye.
All what man be supposed to possess in life.
Won ni won ni.
They have everything.
Amo won ni sugbon
but they have a certain boss.
Egan kan be laye.
There is a reproach in their life.
Won na ni pe.
And that is
Sarah o mo royun ni o.
Sarah doesn't conceive.
Gbogbo eyan de wo won pe.
And everyone is looking at them that.
Iru egbe aye wo ni won pe.
Which kind of life are you living?
Won ni o gbogbo.
They have everything.
Amo won lomo.
But there is no child.
Nigba tangeli de.
When his angel come.
Won fi tayo tayo gba.
They
welcome them with joy.
Abraham,
you see, Abraham is not a poor person. Because the visitor he has,
they should
go and take a cow and slaughter it.
One
and they slaughter that cow because of the visitor they are having. And they don't know that they are angels.
He's
very good to entertain.
That's
there. When this angel is going to speak out,
Sarah,
he said, Sarah, where is she? Sarah is in the room. By this time next year, they are coming back. Don't forget,
Abraham will complain.
Abraham doesn't complain that his wife has not given
birth.
But the angel knew.
What him?
They knew inside that this woman has no child on this living
earth. And
they do what? They
took
her. By this time next year, they are coming back.
Hey, Sarah.
That's your wife, Sarah.
He's going to
carry a baby.
The Bible
says, as this angel has spoken, and that's how it was done. They feasted them. A miracle happened in their life. They are reproached. Because of this, I ask for great
reception
from heaven. Just for you to believe that they are. I prophesy in your life. In the name of our Father, I prophesy. In the name of Son, I prophesy. In the name of Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus, receive your miracle. God is going to visit you. His angel will visit you. Miracle will visit you. Your life will transform. It will be well with you. You're going to have
testimony.
Grant our prayer.
Yes. Oluwa.
In Jesus' name, our Lord. Amen.
Oruko mi oyi pada. Apostle yin na ni Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba lati ijo Cedar Fragoden Church, Land of Reality, ti Olujo wa ni Gbaremu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu
Ibadan.
Jesus, I need to see Agbara. Let the one pass to SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba. Over here, she say Janu. It's still Igbega. On a buy your lot, say let you. I want to one day release Agbara on your Sunday. Then we see your logo. Now go make go one smoke and abo. Why will be another change to a wing or a leg? On the Wednesday, meet my dear to a man Jamunye. Agbara let the Shebi Oba. I go make so one smoke and jilani. Up and when you see the temple for me and shut the balloon. What in that direction? It will wonder. Of our Lima Jamati and Wolori and Loban, but Rafa's to SMO Mustafa JP. Baba Shebi Oba is share a show. I can't see him at the Yanu to say you for one room. That I'm a man, one more room. Sin of Christ, God in Church International. That's what I mean. Just press the airport road. And so for Nokadakme, a Jari Sumana and London BOB. And so I'll let you go to Boston. And she has a lot of money. I'm more than you are. On a Bali or Loru or Kiss.
Emi awon woli
spirit of the prophet
agbara israel
power in israel
mi o mo boya o gbagbo.
I don't know if you believe.
Mo fe ran oro jade.
I want to send out word.
Mo de fe ko sisi agbara.
And I want the word to work powerfully.
Mo follow be o.
I beg in God's name.
Je ki igbagbo emi ati iwo ko je okan.
Both faith of you and I, let it be one.
Je ka jo gba pe ko si tolorun
ole. Let us believe that there is nothing impossible to God.
Truly. Fun eniyan.
For human being,
o le soro
si. It might be difficult.
Amo fun Olorun.
But for God,
ohun gbogbo ni sise.
All things are possible.
Fun awon ti o ba gba.
For those that believe.
Emi gbe ohun mi so.
I lift up my voice.
Mo soro bi wo.
I speak as a prophet.
If you
believe in the name of Jesus,
the
miracle that you are waiting for is going to reach you in Jesus' name. I say you will get it in Jesus' name. You will get that your miracle in Jesus' name. It is a must for God to supply your life. It is a must for Him. You know what I want you to do this night? I want you to get water. A cup of water with you. It might be a cup of water. It might be a bottle of
water.
It might be a sachet of water. Even if you put it in a place. But I need water in front of you. I want you to
get
water. I want us to pray together inside it.
You
care that I want us to pray today. Lord, get me my rights. Those that possess this prayer,
they will
have believed very well. That their prayer will answer. Hear me.
bi oluwa tin be ti e bi
wa and his spirit
then wa ju oluwa eni ti
e front of where I'm standing
mo so fun oba I
tell you that
adua re ma gba loruko
Jesus will be accepted in Jesus
adua re ma gba loruko Jesus
adua
re ma gba loruko
Jesus
sorry en to ma se yan lore
you see the person that will do you good
o ma ran ti eniyan
he's going to remember one
am a ring ni okan e
it will be ringing yo ma
du agogo
it will be ringing yo ma
du agogo
yo ma du
agogo
oba
ti ri be
when it's so
that
means he's remembering you for good. Second, someone may rise.
To
remember you in front of him.
Our sorrow refu.
And they are going to discuss about
you.
They might discuss one issue to Kenji.
Ni introduction.
You see when they introduce you to King. Or they introduce you to one. Or they introduce you to one that can help you. Yes.
Divine connection.
In yeni isopo arauto.
Now that's your wa.
Now from heaven.
Sorry, isopo ati your wa.
You see divine connection from heaven.
Oh no, lo man say.
It's only God that do this.
Oh what? Do lo man
fire. Hand of prayer that we draw.
Ita wa Facebook guys share program.
Follow me on Facebook, please share this program.
La buri dashaya.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Kiki
kong babon.
Just for you to believe.
Until sad no.
The person that will help you.
Oba kadi.
You are going to meet him.
Now babon me.
Now hear me.
And they can't let it better there at all.
Some might have stepped on your right.
For many months.
They might have seized your right.
For many years.
And you might be looking for a solution. And there's no any kind of wisdom. I want you to know that you are in need of someone that will introduce you to him. Or they should be
reading
about you on his heart. It happened in the Bible. There was a man in the Bible.
Seboti
is his name. You know what happened to this man? Why they were in battle? He has been wounded at his leg.
Aaron is
a lame.
Now, Suba and it be.
But the person that
divine your banner
is a old king.
Oruko is Saul.
The name of the king is Saul.
Now I want to sell it.
Now look at what happened.
David my job.
Why David will reign as a king?
Iran Saul wadi ota. For Iran, David.
Generation of son now become enemy to the generation of David.
Who are one? Toje omo oba mo gbe pe omo oba
those are our prince
ati oba ojo kan na rojo kusogun
the same day they died at the battleground
ojo kan na rojo kusogun
he died at the battleground
now sugbon omo e kan to gbe escape
his son that escaped
omo to ya mi lenu be
you know what surprised me
bible wi pe
bible says
ile igbagbe
forgettable land.
That
they went to catch that son.
So, what did you fear? Make back beside
they might have put a forgettable sign on you.
No bad day.
If God come,
no bad day.
If God come, forget about it. Forget about it. They will just remember you.
I say, draw
it is my authority that will bring you down.
Ni ojana.
That's it. David woke up.
Oh, wallet.
And look at every place. There is nothing that is going to ask.
Oh, my berry.
He's going to ask. He's going to ask for the generation
of Saul. Samuel Ikeji.
Let's look at the second Samuel. Chapter 9. First read first one.
David.
That's King David.
David is in Bere.
Yes.
Why
took my berry?
Why will he ask such a question?
What did you tell?
That they became enemy.
Whoa, kiss your
they are no more friends.
Super.
But
Neo Jonah.
That's it.
Can you go Kaya?
That issue is ringing his ass. You are supposed to remember.
Sanu.
You are supposed to help.
He delay Saul.
Family of Saul.
Sanu.
Help him.
Oh, Rabo Bonio Kaya.
Because
you saw by
as I'm talking
about.
If that water is with you,
man badua.
Continue praying. Lord, let my bell ring in the heart of my benefactor. Continue praying that prayer. Forget about
it.
It is by himself that will call you. Benefactor do call one by
himself. Halano me pe mi o namba me ti wa vele bu pe me sori ago olore a ma peyan
benefactor do call one
yes a ma peyan
benefactor do call one
ni ojo kan
that's the
ene kan so pe oni gomina kan
someone said the governor
oni de pe o
just call him
pe mo fe ri o
that I want to see you
yes I said me
he is an authority
olorun lo se kan kan
be god was one that
connection ye adua ni
connection is
you
a prayer
you need divine connection
oni lo isopo
and the only way is prayer
and not otona
prayer is the key. When you can pray, miracle will continue happening in your life.
But if you can't pray, you might be hearing about
miracle.
I want both faith of you and I to be one. What causes that is going to remember
you? Sebuti, on badua kan lowo.
Pray this
prayer
in that time.
Allah is saying, can you call me?
Yes.
Yes.
Abba si we fugbe. Nibo ni ogbe wa.
Nibo ni ogbe wa.
Siba si we fu aba gbe.
Aha.
Wo. Wo. O wa ni le makiri.
O wa ni makiri.
Abba Benny.
Yes.
Ilo debari.
Kina pe lo debari.
What is called lo debari?
Ituma lo debari.
Ituma lo debari.
Ile igbagbe.
Land of forgetting.
Ile igbagbe lo wa.
Land of forgotten.
So ohun ati ile ogun.
Definitely both and the host of his
heart
and the
man who was
presiding is a battle
so man.
But there is nothing impossible
to
God.
God.
He's just like a woman that spoke
be sent
in
message.
English that she uses a so message that she says
a bone
is our brother
doesn't
believe in prophets. He doesn't know that there is authority. But he's going to foreign country. He spoke in English. Don't you hear what she said?
Only Egbon,
she said, a brother that doesn't believe.
Also ticket.
When he paid for the ticket, that person doesn't give him
ticket
and doesn't give him money.
Now, visa
is about to expire.
But there's so war, man.
And there is no other money.
Allah was away.
Lord now told him, you are better. Let's pray together. When she prayed,
Allah to join you.
That's from that day.
Sorry,
I want to say it in your when he joined, that they were praying together. They were praying. They now said, if it is truly that God called Baba
Shebioba,
that's what he believes in. It is only the prophet that will believe him that will call his name like that. That's before tomorrow, the person should release the money.
And the money is about 700 or 800 thousand.
Oh, yeah, then lobby 800,000 naira. When the Lord do this, do you know that?
No, talk.
Truly and truly,
that
there,
man.
released 500,000. The second day, the man released
200,000.
Because authority came out. The person that doesn't believe in
it,
it was by himself that he dreams. He went, he saw him in the dream. That Shebioba prayed for him in the dream. The words you are sending out is in the air. That's why you see that people, they dreamt about this. It is the power of God. Now
you
hear this. Someone is helping me.
It's the
person that will help you.
You
are going to meet him in Jesus.
So last night, about the my sister that I sent you her name. After sending you the name, before sleeping last night, I prayed for her. And she too, she was not at home. So she later came when she saw me praying. So she joined me praying. She saw me praying. I was calling Olorun Shebi Oba. Olorun Baba Shebi Oba was just mentioning her name. She was just saying amen, amen, amen to all the prayers that I've been praying. And along the line, after praying for her, I prayed that the person that is holding her money, that did not want to give her tickets, the person should either return the money or release her tickets last night before this morning. So before I went to sleep, I left her after she went to sleep and me too I went to sleep. So she now called me this morning that she had a dream, and I told her that what kind of dream. She said before last night, after we finished praying that last night, that everything started working well, that the person that was holding her money, that don't want to return it for her ticket, that the person returned the money of the ticket, the person returned 500,000 to her, that the remaining 200,000, that they are going to send it to her this afternoon. So, and along the line, she told me that she saw Shebi Oba in her dream, that she never knew the man, that the man was putting on navy blue clothes, that she saw the altar, that there is 2 or 3 steps to the altar and a white pulpit on the altar, that the man raised his hand up and was holding mic on his mouth, was praying. So they were saying a lot of things to her in that dream. Then she woke up this morning. So I told her that she has met with the God of Shebi Oba and everything will be settled. That was the dream that she had last night.
Egbo me dada.
Hear me very well.
You want to go back on
here. You have to believe.
Ibi ti e to ti e wa.
Here you're right.
Loruko Jesu. O ya ma gba. 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 I tara kun ni ta nba lo.
Omo
bere ba mi kawe ye. Ba mi kawe.
That video ba si ranse. O si mo lati le makiri o ma meli.
Ni ile igbagbe.
From that forgotten land.
Lati ile igbagbe.
From that forgotten land.
Only come on mobo.
They said they should bring him.
What's him over?
Where?
Yes?
Everybody said it. You see, we fugue.
Aha.
Masha Beru.
Masha Beru.
Nitori kwe.
Aha.
Nitoto.
Nitoto.
Emi osi ore fun.
I will do you
good. Nitori Jonathan ni baba re.
Nitori Jonathan ni baba re.
Emi osi fi gbogbo ile son baba re fun.
Gbogbo akolo won ni. Ile baba re.
Oh, you're right.
Your body is blessed.
The government have said.
Gbogbo e ma release
for. I'm going to release everything for you.
Ayayaya o. Ene kan gbo.
Someone is here now.
People ti gbese ni.
Mo gbadura fun gbogbo eda ton wo
mi. I pray for everyone that is watching me.
So then gba mi lowo lowo. Nibi ti e to re ha mo.
Yeah, your right has been seized.
Olorun ni mo pe.
It is God that I call.
Olorun baba se bi oba. Loruko Jesu. Oya ko pe to re fun. Oya ko gba fun. 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 Ti iwo ba gbagbo, iwo ma ri ogun Olorun. Loruko Jesu. Nibi ti aye toju ogun re si. Olorun ni mo pe. Oya ko gba pada fun. Ni orupo Jesu ki sa agbara wa. Sare pariwo. Olorun mi o. Be to mi fun mi. Nibi ti aye toju re si. Oluwa lebe. Oya lo gba fun mi lowo. Oya so da dua.
Orupo Jesu. Orupo Jesu.
Orupo Jesu. Emi ni mo. Aye aye. Be to mi fun mi. Lowo ore lowo. Owo iye dudu lowo iye fun lo gba fun mi. Ore gba fun mi. Better me for me, Oluwa.
Omaraye je mi niya, Omaraye fejo mi fun, better me for me.
Oh yeah, Loruko Jesu orun ma gbeto re fun. Ti o ba gbagbo ti o ba le pariwo. Olorun se bi oba o. Olorun se bi oba o. Nibi ti aye fi ogo mi pamo si. Oluwa lebe. O ya lo gba fun mi. O ye so da dua.
Loruko
Jesu. Loruko Jesu.
Agbara ti mo nilo ti mo fi bori ota mi kida isegun ti mo nijo ti ma fi boji ota mi je
emi awon woli
spirit of the prophet
agbara
israel
iwo wo lo gbo
who is that person that
boss igbagbo
and you believe
loruko oluwa
in the name of our lord
a o gba eto re
fun you are going to get back to
life
and you reign as a king
yesu oluwa wa
in jesus name our lord
gbo
now yeah
what is what you make announcement laaro
make an announcement in the morning
but ma repeat
it I was also repeating
and me olorun lo fi si
blog the spirit of the prophet that puts on my heart that we should do this
sunday to boy
sunday that is coming next
on la man gbara oluwa
we normally use this to
sorry e je jesus yen
you see that blood of jesus
he say agbara lo se
it work powerfully
opolopo ni won ti je ara jesus won de mu e je
majority have eaten the flesh of jesus and they drank his blood
se se aranu aye
and they see that the lord has done great things in their life and has done miraculous in their life. I've been hearing different testimonies. Now hear me very well. Hear me. I want to tell you something. Just believe. It is the generation of prophets that is given to speak something that is history that a human being doesn't know. That spirit is on my heart that we should anoint everyone on Sunday.
Now hear me.
You that you are man, go and adjust your ear. Yes, you barb your ear.
Ẹyin obìnrin ẹ lọ bá àwọn tí mo bá yín ṣe
o to your dresser
ẹ jẹ kí wọn ṣe o
yín bẹẹ
irun ogo fẹ hu lórí
ẹ good glory
to God. On Sunday.
Now, Sunday morning. Now, let's meet.
I'm at the Rosary Bowl.
We are going to anoint everyone that is present.
Here go
and the air of glory is going to grow again.
Good
boy will not stop you again.
As long as the earth and the spirit
is in front of everyone
standing. By fire. By force,
but I'm about to
die.
We are going to get back to
right.
A lot of men that
they
but they will not use that money for
their husband
for their wife. That husband is not the one having problem.
A
lot that have good friends are rich. Some
of
others and sisters are rich, but they will not help them. You have to take a certain step. I am as a Lord said, and his spirit says, in front of God, I'm standing. Your battle. Go down today. We are going to bubble the group of Rembrandt and reign as a king. That program is on Sunday and it's going to be powerful. Order your water. I said I want to sanctify it. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with you.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, call number is
put down this number
for prayer
solicit and request.
070-4178-0219. Send the message just to relay. 080-820-8888 loruko Jesus oro re aje
Jesus name is great
ti Olorun ba fi si
Olorun ko lezo your heart
lati se on ko fun
ise ko number is
3032670285 Mustafa Solomon Muslim Agbejade ni Fourth Bank loruko Jesus oro re aje
Jesus name you be great
mo ya si mi mo
I sanctify it
ni oruko Oluwa
in the name of our Lord that greater heaven and earth
to ba le bu omi yen pelu omi iwe
if you can add that water to the water you want to
bath omi na
and you bath with that water
tabi omi na
or you drink that water
loruko Oluwa
in the name of our Lord
so fun pe
I tell you
eto re oro agba
fun the Lord get you back your right
o ti aye ti gbese
your right that the water saves
o ya ma gba
now receive it
ma
receive it
ma gba o ya gba olorun abe o
God is going to
aye ra fun
Your life manifests, and it shall be well with you.
Let us again.
So shall it be.
Amen.
Let someone say, I am in
God. Let me come.